Oh, come on! I thought you'd last longer than that!
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey! They're friggin' whites! Do you know how hard it is to keep white gloves clean and eat chili dogs every day? It's impossible! Just-
Horror! I always knew I was a tasty little snack!
Impossible.
Busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick
Monkey,
in the box.
Come on, wait. Go.
Bond.
I'ma get lazy.
Get
I got the mojo deal. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the
Bond.
I've been moving him out. If Steeler with me, then he got the blues in the pouch. Yeah, took her to the forest, put the wood in the mouth. Bitch, don't wear no shoes in my house. But I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chances and chances. She said, don't dig no
bonds.
Do you know how hard it is to keep white gloves clean and eat chili dogs every day? It's impossible. Just freaking leave me alone.
Bond!
Got it out the mud.
I can't take it anymore! I'm going to kill everyone, starting with you!
So it was you all along!
Better back up!
Sounds like he's gonna try to bust Pac's record for
deadliest fart ever!
Bond!
Care about how you look.
Thank you.
Yeah.
your dollar. I'll steal your dollar. I'll steal your dollar. I'll steal your dollar. I'll steal your dollar. I'll call the cops on you. I'll call the cops on you. I'll call the cops on you. I'll call the cops on you.
Hey, stupid! Get over here so I can wipe that ugly off your face! We
are the young, dying sons. They not having to care about how you look.
Thank you!
Where's my...
They're
fucking white! Do you know how hard it is? White gloves clean and chili dogs in the game?
I need a flippin' moment to mentally process everything. First off, I was fighting this sad sack of a gorilla inside of a giant white cube, only to team up with him to fight a robot version of myself. Next thing I know, I'm getting sucked through portals, traveling to what seems like different universes, with monsters and robots who want to kill us everywhere we go, and all the while being chased by a bounty hunter with mechanical doggos whose eyes are set on having us murdered. I haven't had a single moment to let my brain cells wrap around this whole situation, and now I'm fighting two different versions of myself and that hollow-headed chimpanzee.
Hey!
Quiet time. Okay, I'm getting off track. Here's what I'm trying to say. You know what we all have in common? We're all kings, and they are all simps. Are we really gonna pick ourselves off and leave the monkeys to rule?
Mario! What happened to him, you guys? We haven't gone through this door yet. What's in here? It looks like some sort of control room. Do you think this is where that creepy guy broadcasts his videos to us?
I think we're not supposed to be in here, you guys.
Oh, no, not again.